Topping now at 6, an Odessa woman is behind bars accused of assaulting a Walmart employee while police say she was stealing. Odessa police say 40-year-old Tiffinie Hall has been charged with robbery and tampering with physical evidence. Court documents show Hall attempted to walk out of Walmart with a $25 pair of boots that were not paid for. When Hall was approached by a Walmart employee, Hall allegedly pushed them, causing an injury. She's now being held on a $35,000 bond.